Everyone always tells me it must be so nice to be your own boss. I could not disagree anymore with that perception of a service-based entrepreneur, because right now under the Every Second Accounts roster, we have 35 clients, roughly. I am not my own boss. I do not have one boss as my peers who make these comments say, or leave comments on, you know, my posts. I have 35 bosses who fully expect and deserve that type of relationship response from me on a day-to-day, on an hour-to-hour, and on a minute-to-minute basis, which can be tough and it can be exhausting. Sometimes, you know, if you're at the office and the boss is gone, you know, maybe you have that weight lifted off your shoulders. I've never, you know, been that type of person. It is impossible for me to have 35 people off on a day. And I shouldn't say that that's a con, because I thoroughly enjoy working with all of the founders and all of the, you know, owners and employees and all of the people that I do. But I think it's a misconception that really needs addressing, because it couldn't be further from the truth.